The antenna radiation pattern is the graphical representation of the radiation properties of the antenna as a function of space. It is always recommended to evaluate omnidirectional, unknown, or newly designed antennas using 3D spherical patterns, which do not miss flaws or unexpected disturbances in patterns. Origin provides an app to enable users to plot a 3D antenna radiation pattern from a virtual matrix. All installed apps are listed in App Gallery. Today, we will learn how to use the app 3D Antenna Radiation Pattern. If you haven't installed it yet, you can click the Add App icon to open the App Center to search and download it. Now, let us import the source data. With a new workbook active, click Data, Connect to File, Text/CSV. Select the source data and accept the CSV import option settings. Click OK to connect the file to the origin worksheet. We will see the data file stores phi angles in degrees in column A, and theta angle in degrees in column B, and total gain in dB in column C. To make a 3D antenna radiation pattern for this measurement data, we need to convert the XYZ data to a virtual matrix first. With the workbook active, choose 3D Antenna Radiation Pattern app icon to open the app. In the opened panel, select Convert XYZ Data to Virtual Matrix. Specify theta, phi, and gain respectively. Please note, the phi angle in degrees is in column A, theta angle in degrees is in column B. Accept the other options and click OK to accept the XYZ data to a virtual matrix. With the whole virtual matrix highlighted, we can plot the 3D antenna radiation pattern. Select Plot 3D Antenna Radiation Pattern from the app dialog. Select the angle system based on the data. If you cannot decide which system should be selected, you can read the blue hint for reference. Here, we choose inclination azimuth as angle system. Specify the data format according to the virtual matrix. Here, we choose azimuth across the column, and azimuth values are stored in column label comments. For data type, we know that the angular unit should be degrees, and the response type should be dB. Please note this app can only create a plot with an enclosed surface. So, if you don't get the testing results in 0 degrees or 360 degrees phi angle, you can check to connect the first and last azimuth to enclose the surface checkbox. If checked, this app will help you copy the first azimuth data at the end of the dataset to enclose the surface. At this time, we don't need to check this option. Finally, we can click OK to create the 3D antenna radiation pattern. The app already ships with a sample project. You can right-click on the app icon and select the Show Sample folder. Then, you can open the sample OPJU file to play with it. We hope this video helps, and thank you for watching.